Hi, welcome once again to another episode of Amazing Kitchen. Today we'll be making stewed chicken wings with potato. Okay, let's start. Let's start by prepping our ingredients. So, first of all, what we need is we got our scallions.
We cut them up. Doesn't have to be in small bits.
Little strips like this is just fine. Then, put that aside. Then we cut the garlic.
This we simply dice it and give it a nice little
frying chicken. We can give it a nice aroma. Okay, so we smash it to release the sheet, and it's quite easy. It comes right off. Okay, now that is off, we just cut it up. Doesn't have to be super fine, you know. Just a little small chop, dice it up, and we put this aside.
Back on the plate.
Then we got ginger. We already cleaned the ginger, and we done.
Thin as you can, and then we place.
We got the potatoes. Now the potatoes are pre-washed already. We will keep the skin on for the nutrition.
And we just simply randomly just cut it up into four pieces, depending on the size of it.
All right, we got the potato aside. Now the onion.
Same.
We got the onion cut. We split it into four. That's it.
Then we put everything back on the same plate.
And right when we're ready to cook it, we just simply pour it all in. Rinse this out and we get the chicken here. So as you can see, they're whole wings. So we need to split them into three pieces. Let's start now.
Alright. We cut at a joint so that we don't need to cut through the bone.
Simply separating the joint, and it's a lot better, a lot easier on yourself as well as on the knife. Because if you try to cut through the bone, it will damage your knife. So what we have here is about 1 kilo of chicken. Then we'll marinate them. And this is where the fun part is, the marinade. The ingredients to give it this Asian twist. Again,
all cut up, the chicken. We're ready to season it now. So,
give it a quick rinse. So, here we go. We have Chinese soy sauce. We have some Chinese cooking rice wine. Mm-hmm. We have some oyster sauce. Let's get a spoon. Help us take that out.
Not too much, just some.
Nice flavor. And then we have sesame oil. Some salt for flavoring. And then finally we have this cornstarch.
The cornstarch will act as a binder. It will hold everything together, and when we stew, it will
thicken the sauce also. So I like to use my hand for this. I like to get my hands dirty. If you can smell this, this is beautiful. This smells so awesome. One more ingredient. I love the fresh aroma of grounded black pepper. We have some here.
You add that on.
Okay, that is all for the preparation, and let's move to the cooking. Okay, now that we're ready, we have the chicken ready, we have all the ingredients ready. Now we start this up and we start cooking. So put in the ginger, the garlic, stir fry them a little bit, and we add the chicken. Yeah, we get my spatula ready.
Subscribe if you like this. Awesome. See you next time. Bye now.